Greetings everyone and welcome back to Age of Wonders 4 with me, Kemzitz, and Rise of the Godir Story Realm number 5 with Enam'ru Enkhanan. Now we're going to be prevailing hopefully within this series, as our previous episode seemed to be doing good because we've been destroying quite a few people left and right and cleared out quite of a decent sum neutrals. We're also starting to get connected to our allies. Now we're going to be also slowly pushing forward towards our enemies over here eventually. So for now, let us get going and see what we can do over here. Yeah, you should start holding on to this because you're heavily wounded. Now, you however, could be going forward. Arcane Turgonist. Could push them that way, but why should I? It's his problem, like he settled right next to me, not me. But anyway, let's just go this way then, or actually, yeah, let's go that way. Go. Here we are. I'll hold this position. Oraculum can take over another province here. Now, what should I go for? Pasture. Go. I need to think on it. How about the other places? 2-1 Yeah, we can rush you, that's for sure. And just make a stone conjurer here then. How about these places? 228. How about you? 130. Pardon me. Now let's just rush this one. Okay. Let's go. Okay, spells ready to cast. I would like to summon some irregulars. How about we produce one here? What do we get? We got some nice unit here. Nice! How's your strength? How's yours? Okay, sure, we can take them down. What? Oh, damn it! Well, whatever. Enter. Okay, now. We're building together a little bit more. I'm gonna try to get this knowledge over here. Here, we destroy those units and get the gold mine, means more gold. We're gonna get richer, hopefully. I don't have much stuff here. 280, I mean 28. I'll still damage him first. Sure. Target my hero. Damn it. Boom! And blast. Then we smack him. Done. Close to death. There. He's done for. Good! Now that we've gotten rid of them. Listen, this is my target, I'm sorry. That's it. Okay. Maybe we can... Good. Finish them off. Good. Oh, nice. My ally got a new unit. Enjoy, my friend. Here we go. More of these handmasters. Start producing more, please. Come on. Let's go. Okay. Yes. Yeah, no, we done fine, I think. Tier 5 in here. Let's grow a bit more. That's quarry. Number 5. Alright, since this order is done... Yeah, just keep waiting. I could send him that way. Kinda wanna to exchange him for some better units. Let's just wait here. Hold on. End. Magical wards. Done. Summon end wide thingy. Magic craft. Go. Done. Enter. Yeah, look at that. Our ally is being besieged heavily by this. I don't even understand why you literally go there. Like, why? I could send him help. But I don't think I'll reach it in time. She's gonna lose her. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to help her. Sorry. Smith. Okay. Another Hunter Master, please. Could try to start attacking this unit here. Yeah, let's go. The faster we get rid of these guys, the better. Let's go. Here. Now that we've killed some of their units, we should be fine. What? Oh man, I'm so unlucky. Holy damn. Stop chasing this unit! Leave it! See if I can stop them from attacking this unit. Yes. Die! No! Oh my god! Screw you, dude. There we go. They're done. magical units, great. I'm not complaining, but it's just kinda annoying. Anyway, we are fine. And our turn. Yeah, I'm sorry. You're losing this. Oh, great. Here they come. Yeah, we should retreat. There. Okay. Done for. That's it. Holy damn. At least I got some new units in tier 2 even. Let's proceed to kill this unit here. Let's go. That's it. Nice. Done. Victory is ours. Alright. We'll just now need to take this girl down. And we're done. Here. Yeah, I'll rush this building here. Let's go. No, takes 2 turns, which is good. We're gonna build that one. Go. I'll start proceeding to level up this town here. Let's go. I'm gonna get this man a note here. Because I need it. There we are. Now we're getting quite a bit of more mana, finally. Once this unit is done, and this one, I'll be able to start focusing on these guys here. You can see that our allies have won here, or lost, whatever. But they still seem to hold on to this position. Weird. And the enemy here has retreated, which is good. I'll proceed this way now. Okay. Can I take you out here? No, I can't. Okay. Proceed! Kill them. There we are. There we go. Critical hit even. Nice. Okay, hit them. That's it. He's done. Don't need these units, please stop giving them. Can I even get them maybe? No, I can't. You know what? Let's just end them. Anyway, we have cleared out this place, good. And our hero leveled up once more. What kind of goods do we have? Ring of Protection. Probably don't need that one here. I might be able to give it to one of my heroes. Sure he has. She does too, okay. Everywhere we're producing some unit and building, that's good. Now we end our turn again. I'll take it on later. What I want to do is exchange some units. Proceed this way, let's go. kind of want to give her only these units. How much? I don't care, it's stronger in my opinion. Right, well, whatever. Nice, let's go. Shrine here. You can annex another province, that's good. We are produce another one here, let's go. Kinda wanna have this unit. Let's see. Well, our alignment changed to good. Yeah, we can take them on. Well, it's fine. I mean, we're gonna attack them with a large army here. Real one again, and again you die. Now they truly understand my struggle, but anyway, let's finish this unit off here. Oh wait. There we go, get out of here. This one. Start making some protection here. Seriously gonna need this. That's it. Give me some mana, thank you. Can't create any other units, too bad. I could kill these guys here. Still find a way that there's quite a decent sum of these neutrals here. Go away! What? Okay. Oh, you annoying bastards, leave my hero alone. Well, whatever. Yes. She's gonna get killed if she moves. Yes, I could do this. What? No! Ah, blast. I literally said move, but he didn't move the way. Retry this. I'm not gonna raid to death of her. Come on. That is absurd. Here. Same move. Yeah, he's gonna die. It's okay, I guess. No other choice. There. That's better. Okay, we killed them. Let's rest here. Our hero leveled up too, good. Arcane strength. Thank you. Okay, enter. Gold wall has been destroyed now. Damn it. Well, we're taken by them. I do want to help them out there. How about we go there then? Okay. Here. More food. End our turn. I'm approaching this guy because I want this town. It's mine. I can see some armies approaching. Good. Bring me, please. Okay. End our turn. Let's see what happens. I suspect a large army here. I'm fully sure of it. I could just quickly also start attacking him, kill him, before any reinforcements arrives. See what I mean? He has large armies ready here. I should try to defeat them before they regroup. Let's go. Come on, boys, we can do this. Nice. Press on. Let us enter. We have hit these guys quite hard, so it should be fine. Okay, there's some of the defenses there, that's fine. Yeah, come on. I'm gonna make you guys pay. Nice. Okay, we have not lost any units, but they did, which is good. We're gonna be pushing forward now. I have enough of them. Oh, great. Okay, we lost one unit. Not good. But they are losing an entire army, so, you know. Balances it out. Nearly done. Just a few more units, even though I don't want to lose too much, because we already did if lost one unit. No. There. No one is allowed to retreat. Everyone shall die. There. What? Kill this weight. They're dead. Victory is mine! I only lost one unit. That's good. Now be gone from these lands. And reinforcements is on the way. Okay, could do this. Do blood for your weapons. We're gonna soon create some more of those berserkers. Nothing instilled. There we go. Reculum can take another province, which is good. Let's go for it. And it shall be, of course, a gold mine over here. Nice. This means more money. Our hero leveled up. Good. Can we take something? No, we can't. Too bad. I need better weapons, please. Wait, come on. Our ruler leveled up too, good. So their magic abilities won't do much anymore to me. Now let's just also research this. Go. Anyway, we're gonna call this a day over here, so I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a like button and subscribe to my channel if you're new and you support it. Do you want to recommend something we're gonna get together? That is possible as well. Just write it down in the comments box below or join my Discord server so we can have a chit chat about it. Till then, I shall see you guys in my next video where we should continue on with a great undertaking as we are slowly pressing forward with our entire army. And hopefully, we're gonna be able to win this time because I need to take this outpost and turn it into a city and then. And we'll move forward to this guy because we have to beat him. But anyway, this is it. So I shall see you guys laters.